Hello everyone, this is Abhigyan Phukan and I welcome you all to our fourth discussion on the chapter Introduction to Trigonometry, which is chapter number 8 of our NCERT. So basically we have already done the first four questions of exercise 8.1. So today we will start with question number 5. My question number 5 to already likha sa board on. Sec theta, if sec theta, if sec theta is equal to 13 by 12, calculate all other trigonometric ratios. Okay, sir? So what we are given is, we are given the value of sec theta. Okay, so what is given? Given sec theta is equal to 13 by 12. Okay, so sec theta, jihetu sec theta is a trigonometric ratio, so we can have a right angle triangle now. Okay, okay, so A, B, C. Okay, suppose A, B, C is a right angle triangle, and I mean angle C theta bully consider. Okay, so angle C ka mi consider korisu theta. Okay, angle C or angle A, C, B is equal to theta. এতিয়া sec theta is equal to 13 by 12 আমাক দিয়া আছে ওকে তোমালোক কিতাপত কে ধৰি পেলাইও কৈছে দ্যাট ইজ অলসো ওয়ান পার্টিকুলার ওয়ে কিন্তু এনেকে কম্পেয়ার কৰি পেলাই কৰিলে অলপ ইজি হৈ যায় ওকে বেছি বস্তু লিখিব নালাগে তেতিয়া ওকে সো আমি এতিয়া কো জানো sec theta equal to কি হ'ব এটো theta এ ৰেস্পেক্টৰ এংগলত আমি sec theta উলিয়াব লাগে এ theta ৰেস্পেক্টৰ এংগলত মানে এংগল c ৰেস্পেক্টৰ আমি sec theta উলিয়াব লাগে সো sec theta ডেফিনিশন কি আছে hypotenuse divided by side adjacent to the angle. Okay, so hypotenuse means ki AC and side adjacent to the angle is what? BC. Okay, so today I am going to compare koru sec theta. Yet upper numerator kya sa AC. Yet upper numerator kya sa 13. So AC will be what? 13. Yet tolot as a BC. Or yet tolot as a 12. So BC will be what? So AC is 13. So this is 13. Okay, so this is what? 13. BC is what? 12. Okay. AC is 13 and BC is 12. So amitya AB uliyabo lage. So apply Pythagoras theorem, which I have already taught you in the last class. See, jitiya the right angle triangle diya thakibo, and you are given two sides. And you need to find out the third side. Always apply Pythagoras theorem. It's very easy and it's very applicable as well. Okay, sir? It's a Pythagoras theorem. So by Pythagoras theorem. Okay. So by Pythagoras theorem, what is the definition of Pythagoras theorem? Hypotenuse square is equal to the sum of base square plus perpendicular square. So this is the hypotenuse. So AC square is equal to base is what? BC square plus AB square. So what is the value of AC square? AC is 13. It is B no hai haat. 13 ko ilda ba. This is 13. Okay. So 13 square is equal to BC. BC is what? 12. 12 square plus AB square. 13 square is what? 169. 12 square is 144 plus AB square. Okay, so I'm rubbing the question. Question to Ami Gompalu is Ami Baki get a trigonometric ratio value. Okay, we need to find the value of other trigonometric ratios. So just find out accordingly. AB square is equal to 169 minus of 144 will be how much? 25. AB is equal to 5. Okay, AB is equal to 5. We do not have any unit given, so keep it as 5 only. Okay. So what is the value of AB? AB is equal to 5. AB is equal to 5. So I'm going to take it a value, take it a side or value pi gulu. Now you see, amak sec theta value diyaase. Okay. Sec theta value diyaase. Sec theta is equal to ki 1 by cos theta. Asin. Okay. So, এটা কাম কৰা তোমালোকে cross multiply কৰি দিয়া তো cross multiply কৰিলে কি হ'ব cos theta ওপৰত গুছি যাব sec theta তললৈ আহি যাব ওকে বেসিক্যালি আমি কি কৰো cross multiply suppose cross multiply কৰা মানে কি this is sec theta sect tolot ki ase 1 eta ase so 1 into 1 is what 1 sec theta into cos theta is what sec theta into cos theta eta cos theta ki hobo eta hole cos theta is equal to 1 upon sec theta value amak diya ase kiman ase 13 by 12 so 1 by 13 by 12 so 12 to port gusi jabo so 12 by 13 so cos theta value kiman 12 by 13 so ami yet likhi thoi diu cos theta is equal to 12 by 13 okay cos theta 12 by 13 ahile then ami janu sin theta definition ki ase side opposite to the angle divided by hypotenuse so 5 upon 13 cos theta ami janu ki ase 12 by 13 tan theta ami janu ki hobo definition mote ki side opposite to the angle divided by side adjacent to the angle so 5 upon 12 cot theta is what 1 by tan theta so tan theta reciprocal cot theta tan theta reciprocal so tan theta reciprocal ki hobo 12 upor gusi jabo 5 tolle ahi jabo 12 by 5 ekhini ma tomalok in fact agoti korisu ba kori dekhaisu je reciprocal korile ako 1 by ako 5 by 12 likhar ke direct dita जी डिनोमिनेटर आसे न्यूमेरेटर लो जा न्यूमेरेटर डिनोमिनेटर लो जा ओके कट थीटा हो गल आम सेक थीटा आम जानू कि 13 बाय 12 आई गेस यस एंड कोसेक थीटा इज 1 अपॉन साइन थीटा माने साइन थीटा रेसिप्रोकल लागे आमक सो साइन थीटा रेसिप्रोकल की हबो 5 बाय 13 आसे सो 13 बाय 5 हबो 13 बाय 5 सो दीज आर द वैल्यूज ओके सो आई होप तुम्हारे आगर क्वेश्चन तो बुझी पाला इतना नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन तो लाइस क्वेश्चन नम्बर 6 इट्स अ वेरी इम्पर्टेन्ट क्वेश्चन बहुत बहुत इम्पर्टेन्ट क्वेश्चन है ओके तो आम कैसे इफ एंगल ए एंड एंगल बी आर एक्यूट एंगल सच दैट कॉस ए एंड कॉस सच दैट कॉस ए इज इक्वल टू कॉस बी देन शो दैट एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू एंगल बी सो आम दिया राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल ए और बी दो एक्यूट एंगल है कॉस ए और कॉस बी इक्वल ठीक है आम जो कॉस एर वैल्यू लो तार जी मेगनीट्यूड आटो कॉस बी वैल्यू लिखा मेगनीट्यूड आहटार मेगनीट्यूड क्या इक्वल हम वैल्यू क्या इक्वल हम देन शो दैट वी नीड टू शो दैट द एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू एंगल बी मीन्स द मेगनीट्यूड अफ एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू एंगल बी नाउ सपोज मैं यू रख लगे सपोज एंगल ए जो 45 डिग्री है एंगल बी कि हम लगे 45 डिग्री ओके सो आम प्रूफ कर देखा लगे ओके सो लेट अस सी हाउ इट कैन बी डन ओके प्रथम तुम लोग राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल बन लो आई हेव अलरेडी सेट Trigonometry is best done when we have a figure. Okay, so just draw the figure according to the question. So the right angle triangle amak lagibo jehetu it's trigonometry. Okay, now angle A and angle B are acute angles. So A aru B. Yet acute angle dutai ase A to aru A to. Jehetu dutai 90 degree hoy. Okay, ami janu je eta right angle triangle ba any triangle the sum of the angles is 90 degree. So if this is 90 degree, jehetu C ami consider korisu. Jodi eta 90 degree hoy. ए टू और ए टू लेस देन 90 डिग्री हम लगे सेटिस्फाई कर साम अफ द एंगल्स अफ ए ट्राइंगल इज 180 डिग्री जी एंगल साम प्रपार्टी अफ ए ट्राइंगल भर पड़े ओके सो तुम लोग एंगल साम प्रपार्टी बुझा ना ओके सो एंगल ए और दिस इज एंगल बी नाउ आम दिया कॉस ए इज इक्वल टू कॉस बी नाउ जस्ट राइट वी हैव cos of a is equal to cos of b implies cos a ki hobo tale a to angle respect ot ami cos apply korisu we are applying the trigonometric ratio cos with respect to this angle and so cos a will be the side adjacent to the angle divided by hypotenuse why we can't take this side is the adjacent side because since ab is the longest side it will always be the hypotenuse it cannot take the place of the side which is adjacent to a particular angle so since this is angle a and we have to take the side adjacent to angle a so it will be cos a will be what ac okay ac upon ab okay ac upon ab now cos b this is cos b so this cos b when you apply the trigonometric ratio cos with respect to angle b what we get cos b the side adjacent to angle b
divided by hypotenuse. So BC upon AB. So it is malaki ki korbo para. AC ase. Eta kaam kora AB to right side lo jua. Okay. BC by AB. Eto divide hoye ase. Right side gele ki hobo into hoye jabo. Okay. এটা এ বি আর এ বি টু ক্যান্সেল গল সিন্স দিস এটু উপরত আছে মানে নিউমারেটরত আছে এটু ডিনোমিনেটরত আছে সো এ বি এন এ বি গট ক্যান্সেল সো হোয়াট উই গেট এ সি ইজ ইকুয়াল টু বি সি সো হোয়াট উই গেট ইজ এ সি এন্ড বি সি আর ইকুয়াল মানে কি এ সাইড আর এ সাইডের লেন্থ সমান ওকে দ্য সাইড এ সি ইজ ইকুয়াল টু দ্য সাইড বি সি ওকে সো আমি এটা থিওরাম পাইছিলো অফ এন আইসোসেলাস ট্রায়াঙ্গল যে ইন এন আইসোসেলাস ট্রায়াঙ্গল ইফ টু সাইডস আর অ্যাঙ্গেল দেন দ্য অ্যাঙ্গেলস অপোজিট টু দোজ সাইডস আর অলসো ইকুয়াল নাও হোয়াট উই হ্যাভ গট এ সি ইজ ইকুয়াল টু বি সি এটা এ সির কারণে অপোজিট সাইড কি অ্যাঙ্গেল বি অ্যাঙ্গেল বি আর বি সির কারণে অপোজিট সাইড কি অ্যাঙ্গেল এ সো এটা আমাক প্রুফ করবো দিছিল Angle A is equal to angle B, but angle B equal to angle A. So both are same. Okay. This is the result. Hence, proved. Okay. So I hope tumhalke bujhi pala. You can have a screenshot of this. Okay. So I'm going to next question, which is question number 7 of exercise 8.2. Here, the value of cot theta is given for a particular angle, that is theta. We do not know the value of theta. So, cot theta is equal to 7 by 8. And we need to find the value of this. 1 plus sine theta into 1 minus sine theta upon 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. This is question number 1. And the second value we need to find is that of cot square theta. Okay. So, what you do is draw a triangle, right angle triangle. Okay. So, theta, we do not know what is theta. So, A, B, C. Suppose we consider this angle to be theta, like the previous case. And what we have? We have cot theta is equal to... This we are solving for question number 1. Okay, so this is the question. Okay, this is A. Okay, so this is the question we are solving for question number 1. Cot theta is equal to 7 by A. So, yeah, jodi me cot theta apply ko to triangle root ki hai bari tahala? Cot theta. The side adjacent to the angle divided by the side opposite to the angle. So, BC upon AB. Again, you can compare like previous cases. We have already solved two to three questions like this. So, upward BC is or your upward 7. So, compare BC equal to 7 and tolat AB is tolat 8. So, AB is equal to 8. AB is what? 8. 8. BC is what? 7. 7. Okay. So I'm rubbing the question, it is taking a lot of space. So it's better to rub the question and just solve the and just show the solution here. Because question you'll find it in the book only. This is question number 7. So BC is 7 and AB is 8. BC is 7, AB is 8. So we need to find the value of AC first to proceed further. So AC, so just apply Pythagoras theorem here. I already said you when two sides of a right angle triangle are given. And you need to find out the third side. Just apply Pythagoras theorem when we know. So this is A, vertex. Okay. So AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So AC square. AC square, we do not know the value of AC square. So keep it like this only. AB square. So AB is 8 and squared. BC. BC is 7 and squared. Okay. AC squared, so it's what 64, 8 squared is 64 and 7 squared is 49. Okay, AC square is 64 plus 49, so 9 plus 4 is 13, 3, 6 plus 4 10, 11, 113. Okay, am I correct? 9 plus 4 is 13, 10, 11. Okay, so AC is equal to root over 113. Okay, so we were given the value of cot theta, right? Yeah, cot theta is 7 by 8. Okay, now what you do is find out the value of sine theta cos theta. Okay, so sine theta, yet sine theta, theta ya to angle to theta ya to say, sine. Sine mane ki hobo? The side opposite to angle theta upon hypotenuse. So AB upon AC. AB is what? 8. AC is what? 113. Sine theta. And find out cos theta as well. মই সাইন থিটা আৰু কস থিটা কেলৈ উলিয়াইছো বিকজ দ্য কুৱেশ্যন ডিমাণ্ডছ মি টু ফাইণ্ড সাইন থিটা এণ্ড কস থিটা তোমালোকে কুৱেশ্যন নম্বৰ ওৱানত যদি চোৱা কি দিয়া আছে ওৱান প্লাছ সাইন থিটা ইনটু ওৱান মাইনাছ সাইন থিটা আপন ওৱান প্লাছ কস থিটা ইনটু ওৱান মাইনাছ কস থিটা অ'কে চ' সাইন আৰু কস ত্ৰিগনমেট্ৰিক ৰেচিঅ'কেইটাহে আছে গতিকে সাইন আৰু কছৰ ৰেচপেক্টত তুমি ত্ৰিগনমেট্ৰিক ৰেচিঅ'কেইটা উলিয়াই দিয়া চ' কস থিটা ইজ ইকুৱেল টু দ্য চাইড এডজাচেণ্ট টু দ্য এংগল আপন হাইপটেনিউজ চ' ছেভেন বাই ৰুট অ'ভাৰ 113 অ'কে This I'll write it in the side because it will create problems otherwise for me. And cos theta is equal to 7 by 113. Okay. So what is question number 1 asking you? 1 plus sine theta into 1 minus sine theta upon 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. Okay, am I correct with the question? Yes, 1 plus cos. এতিয়া তোমালোকে এটা ফৰ্মুলা পাইছিলা বা থিয়ৰাম পাইছিলা সৰু ক্লাছত ক্লাছ 7-1 পাইছিলা চাগে এ প্লাছ বি ইনটু এ মাইনাছ বি এ প্লাছ বি ইনটু এ মাইনাছ বি ইজ ইকুৱেল টু ৱাট এ স্কুৱেৰ মাইনাছ বি স্কুৱেৰ চ' ইয়াত এটো তুমি কি বুলি ভাবা ওৱান বুলি ভাবা চাইন থিটাটো বি বুলি ভাবা ওপৰ কেছত ইন দ্য নিউমেৰেটাৰ অ'কে চ' তোমালোকে কি পাবা 1 square minus sine square theta. Yeah, to make it all papa ki. 1 square minus cos square theta. Okay. So 1 minus sine square theta upon 1 minus cos square theta. So 1 minus sine square theta. Sine square theta value ki hobo. Sine theta jodi 8 by root over 113 hoy. Sine square theta. So square ko idea. 64 by 113 upon 1 minus. Similarly, cos theta 7 by root over 113 diya ase. So, square ko diya. 49 by 113. Okay. So, a to mai ako yaad hiyate ko edisu. Mane, yaar pishwa ta hi mai ahi bila ko edisu. Okay. So, 113 upor to malake ki kora? 113 LCM loilo. This is not needed. 113 LCM loilo. So, ki hobo? 113 minus 64. তলতো তোমালোকে 113 এলচিএম লৈ লোৱা চ' কি হ'ব 113 মাইনাছ 49 অ'কে চ' 113 মাইনাছ 64 ইজ আই গেছ 49 আৰু এই 113 হ'ব আৰু এই যিটো ডিভাইডটো ইনটু কৰিবলৈ কি কৰিব লাগিব ৰেচিপ্ৰকেল কৰি দিব লাগিব 113 অ' 113 মাইনাছ 49 ইজ হাউ মাছ 65 অ'কে এক্সাইট জাষ্ট এ ছেকেণ্ড এইটো 64 49 হ'ল 113 minus 64, right? So, okay, this is not 49, what 49 hai? 113 minus 64 ki baan hai? 6, 7, 8, 9. 49, thik hai, sir, 49. Aru 113 minus 49. Okay, 100, so to 64 hobo lagi mo. Okay, 130, 113 cancel go, so 49 upon 64. So this is the value of the first question. Okay, so tumalage to buji pala sake kenai korilu. I guess you all have understood 49 upon 64. Okay. Next amar ki diya ase. So pratham rule lagol 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta divided by 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta is how much? 49 upon 64. Now next question is asking us to find the value of cos square. Cot square theta. Okay, cot theta is how much? Cot theta is 7 by 8. We already given the question 7 by 8. So cot square theta will be 7 by 8 square. So this will again be 49 upon 64. Okay, so question number 7 is also done. I hope you understood. Okay, so finally we have reached question number 8. Agartu sake to malke buzi pala hokole. Jodi buzi nahi pua, you can just rewind it and play it one second to malke buzi pai zaba. Okay, so we have reached question number 8. And question number 8. It goes, if 3 cot A is equal to 4, so we are given the value of 3 cot A, which is equal to 4. So 3 times cot A, we get 4. Check whether 1 minus 10 square A by 1 plus 10 square A is equal to cos square A minus sin square A or not. So I'm here to prove koi bolage. I'm here to assault investigate koi bolage. We need to investigate if 1 minus 10 square by 1 plus 10 square equal to cos square minus sine square hoy na no hoy. Jodi hoy, we have to answer it in yes. If it is no, do we have to answer it in no? No, if jodi na hoy, we have to answer it in no. Okay, so first of all, as always, draw a right angle triangle. Okay, A, B, C. Suppose this is angle A. Ita ma ki diya ase? 3 cot A is 4. So 3 cot A is 4. So cot A ki hobo? 4 by 3. Chote fele lo ekulo. So cot A jodi 4 by 3 hoy. Aro ami cot or definition mote ki jano? Cot A. Cot A is how much? The side adjacent to the angle divided by the side opposite to the angle. The side adjacent to the angle divided by the side opposite to the angle. Cot A. So it will be AB by BC. Okay. So compare koi diya ko. Yat 4 ase upot. Yat AB upot ase. So AB is how much? 4. Yat BC ase tolot. Aru yat ase ki 3. So AB 4, BC 3. So AB is 4, BC is 3. Okay. So apply Pythagoras theorem now. Okay, if you apply Pythagoras theorem, then we'll get the value of what? AC. So apply Pythagoras theorem. So by PT, okay, AC squared is equal to BC squared plus AB squared. Okay, so AC squared. AC squared, we do not know the value of AC squared. AB squared is how much? AB square is 4. So 4 square. Sorry, AB. I got kya sa BC. So BC is 3 square plus AB is 4 square. So AC is square root of lo just root over a higol. 3 3 times 9. 4 4 times 16. So 9 plus 16. So 9 plus 16 kiman 25. 25 or square root kiman hobo 5 hobo. So AC value kiman 5. Okay. So tomar lagi eto sabha je eto correct hoyse na nai hoy kenake check koriba. Suppose AC value 3 বা 4 কে কম আহিলে সাপোজ 4 কে কম আহিলে ওকে তেতিয়া সাপোজ এসি ভ্যালু তোমার আহিলে 3 তেতিয়া কনসিডার নহব কিয় কারণ আমি জানো এসি ইজ দা লংগেস্ট সাইড আর হাইপোটেনিউজ ইজ দা লংগেস্ট সাইড ওকে সো যদি এসি ভ্যালু 4 কে কম আহে সো ই কি স্যাটিসফাই করা নাই আমার যেটু আমি থিওরি জানো যে এসি হুইচ ইজ দা হাইপোটেনিউজ শুড বি দা লংগেস্ট সাইড আর তো হাইপোটেনিউজ হব বলি কেনে কম পাম আমি সিন্স দিস ইজ রাইট অ্যাঙ্গেল এন্ড দিস ইজ দা লার্জেস্ট অ্যাঙ্গেল অফ triangle ABC, so the side opposite to the right angle is the longest side. You will get to know about it. Okay, so what do we need to find? 1 minus 10 square A. You will get to know about it. Okay, so what we need to find? 1 minus 10 square A. Now, you will get to know about the trigonometric ratio. 10 A, okay, cos A, sin A. So, accordingly, find sin A. Sin A. Sin A, sin A hobo tumar the side opposite to the angle divided by hypotenuse. So sin A is what? 3 by 5. Again, find cos A. Cos A ki hobo? The side adjacent to the angle divided by hypotenuse. So 4 by 5. And tan A ki hobo? The side opposite to the angle divided by the side adjacent to the angle. So 3 by 4. Okay. So ki palo sin A is equal to 3 by 5, cos A equal to 4 by 5, tan A is equal to 3 by 4. Okay, so accordingly that value beta put koi diya data me. Okay, so prathamare lwa left hand side lwa. Left hand side to lwa. Swa ki hoy? Left hand side ut ki ase? 1 minus 10 square A by 1 plus 10 square A. So 1 minus 10 square A mane ki man? 10 A jodi 3 by 4 hoy, so square koi diya. So 1 minus 3 by 4 square aru 1 plus 3 by 4 square. Okay. So 1 minus 9 upon 16. 1 plus 9 upon 16. So 16 LCM dua. 16 minus 9 hebo upor aur talot ki hebo 16 plus 9 upon 16 equal. Okay, so baki hini mai add kori disu itia, which is equal to left hand side equal to ki hobo 16 minus 9 mane ki ban 7 16 16 cancel karo 16 plus 9 mane ki ban 7 by 25 so left hand side ami ki palu 7 by 25 okay left hand side ami ki palu 7 by 25 eta right hand side lo cos square a minus sin square a cos a value ki ban 4 by 5 so square koribo lagibo 4 by 5 square माइनस साइन स्क्वायर साइन की मान 3 बाय 5 सो 3 बाय 5 स्क्वायर ओके सो ट्वेंटी 25 तो 25 कारण 5 जितिया स्क्वायर तो एटा ब्रैकेट ऊपर থাকে গটিকে নিউমারেটর ডিনোমিনেটর দুইটাতে আমি স্কোয়ার কৰিব লাগে সো 25 হল আর 4 স্কোয়ার 16 আর 3 স্কোয়ার 9 16 माइनस 9 7 बाय 25 So left hand side, which is equal to right hand side. Right hand side of value 7 by 25. So what we can conclude? Since left hand side equal to right hand side, so we can conclude that this relation exists. Therefore, conclude since you can conclude it like this, since left hand side equal to the last one likhiba, right equal to right hand side. Therefore, 1 minus 10 square a by 1 plus 10 square a. Is equal to cos square a minus sin square a. Okay, sir? So, as you like, thank you.